job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Rowan, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Looks like you had a great qualifying session. It must be a relief being that far up the grid. How does a car perform in these conditions? Is it an advantage or a disadvantage? How do you think this team will be feeling after that result? Great! Well, that's everything.
Once more at the Le Castellet circuit for another round of this year's Formula One World Championship. Renault took their first French Grand Prix win all the way back in the inaugural race in 1906, but it was another 73 years before they could take their second, so they'll be pushing hard to delight the local fans here today. Mastering a lap of Paul Ricard means getting to know 15 corners, 6 left and 9 right, for an overall lap distance of 3.6 miles. The two halves of the long Mistral Strait are separated by a heavy braking zone into a potential overtaking hotspot at the Chicane Nord. And watch out for the drivers running onto the distinctive coloured stripes, which are low in grip and highly abrasive. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Rowan. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Rowan lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Vettel, Max Verstappen and Perez, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Sainz and Pierre Gasly, Albon, Norris, Lance Stroll and Ocon, Kvyat, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen and Kimi Raikkonen, Russell, Giovinazzi, Latifi and Mahavir Raghunathan. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
We've got some points on the board. Let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Williams' gap to teammate behind is 16.5 seconds. Reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. exit now. We're racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Stop. We're leading our teammate by 6.7 seconds. Of fuel remaining. Clear. laps of fuel remaining. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Another superb French Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Rowan increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the top of their game.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One. Thank you.